डिवाइड 1550 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 1540 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 5. 1 is smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5 3 is 15. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down. Now here we have 4, here 5. 4 is smaller than 5. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here, then only we can bring this number down. So 40. When do we get 40? In 5 table is 5 8s 40. Now we subtract. We get 0. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.